Came right down on his foot. Whole damn container. He's still laid up.
You want the best moonshot? This is the place to look.
Whiskey. Whiskey everywhere.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
All right. What are we handling today?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Down!
Lights up!
Oh.
run that motherfucker out of here.
Cover my ass.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
You're killing too soon.
Got it.
I ain't afraid to die.
Thank you.
looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. We've got some time to give you a hand.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Row?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Yes!
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Our kind of guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on. Turns out they just got some new shipment. Any of the delivery trucks? Bring them back here, and I will see what we can salvage.
Thank you.
Oh, we have been blessed.
I'm hearing the butcher's gone missing. Well, I doubt anyone's actually missing that psycho.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Bonsoir, chérie.
It's like taking candy from a baby and then selling it to another baby.
Hey, you got something on you. Made you look.
Turn around, boy. Turn around, boy.
What's up, partner?
Who are you? Son of him?
He ain't going no.
What?
Has to be done.
Mama's boy! Ducking down!
He's handing us our asses!
Got something!
God damn it!
Thank you.
I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
I can go.
Fuck it. You get that truck?
Yeah. Let me guess. You need more?
As many as you can find. Anything you grab helps us get this operation going. I thought I'd forgotten this song.
You're from Cuba?
Goddamn pain that this grandmother of mine. She sent this fucking mental time bomb. He was playing when the policia came for my parents. The old man wasn't political. Hell, he was a clerk in the government. But he had this drinking bud in the city, Mr. Roberts. White guy, always around.
And I bet that motherfucker was real political.
He slipped out of the country before Castro started putting down spies and traitors. My folks, though, not so lucky. Or smart. My papa, they shot right there. My mama. I don't know.
So just you and your grandmother got out?
One old lady and a screaming brat pissing all over herself, weren't worth the bullets or the trouble.
You ever think about going back for your mother?
A few years ago, I heard she was at the Pinos before it shut down. Nothing after that. Sometimes I think you and Vito got the right idea. Fuck the past and kill every motherfucker that gets in the way of what's coming next. But I want to know. I want to know what happened to her. Is she still alive? So maybe I will set aside enough money to smuggle myself back in and see what I can find. Put that part of my life to rest. Keep the trucks coming, Lincoln. We're hitting the mother-law here, my friend. I just got off the phone with some scumbag who's trying to get into my pantalones. Asshole gave me heads up. Some big rigs that are carrying high-end products. Get them, bring them back to me, and it will be like money.
Come on.
gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid.
Get someone out here to River Row for this cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What are we handling today?